وطبقنا على المحجة البيضاء ليلها كنهارها لا يزيغ عنها إلا هالك. يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى: يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. أما بعد، فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة. Brothers and sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wanted the believers to be fearful, to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to follow the order of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, taqwa Allah, taqwa Allah. Nurun yaqdhifuhu Allah fil qulub. Taqwa is a nur, light that Allah shines in the heart. Wa sirrun bayna al-'abdi wa rabbih. Taqwa Allah is a gift that was given to those who attain, those who worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, those who submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Taqwa means to fulfill al-wajibat, to abstain from forbidden things and to fulfill the compulsory, the wajibat. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in chapter 2, Surah Al-Baqarah, Alif Lam Mim, Alif Lam Mim, ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابُ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ. This book, there's no doubt in it. هُدًى لِلْمُشْتَقِينَ. It is guidance for those who fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is guidance for those who read, who recite, who learn, who applies to their life. الذين يؤمنون بالغيب المتقون. المتقون, those who fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, are those who يؤمنون بالغيب, those who believe in unseen. ويقيمون الصلاة and establish prayers. ومما رزقناهم ينفقون, and spend for the sake, in the sake of Allah, what Allah has given them. سيدنا معاذ رضي الله عنه said, ينادى يوم القيامة مناد. On the day of judgment, يُنَادَى يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ مُنَادٍ. A caller will come to call. أي, to أَيْنَ الْمُتَّقُونَ. Where are those who fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Where are الْمُتَّقُونَ? فَيَقُومُونَ وَهُمْ قَلِيلٌ. They will come in very small number. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has chosen those who fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. الْمُتَّقُونَ are those who Allah has chosen. Are those who seek the guidance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and became Habab Allah. They became the ones that Allah loves the most. إِذَا حَبَّ اللَّهُ عَبْدًا نَادَى جِبْرِيلٌ. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves his slave, Allah calls toward Jibreel. فَيَقُولُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ فُلَانًا فَأَحْبِبْهُ. Allah will announce to that person to go, to Sayyidina Jibreel to go and announce to people, Allah has loved so and so. The first Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala announced to Jibreel, Jibreel will love him. ثم ينادي في أهل السماء. Jibreel will go to the will call to the people of the heaven and will say, إن الله يحب فلانا فأحبوه. Allah has loved so and so, love him. فيحب أهل السماء. People of the heaven will love that person. ثم يوضع له القبول في الأرض. Then the acceptance will descend to this world. We want to be part of those people who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala calls to the angels. And the angels will love when Allah announces his love to look toward this individual. On the other hand, those who are losers, who lost, who stay away from the guidance of Allah, from the belief, from deen, from Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will call to Jibreel. I will announce to him, Allah dislikes so and so. فيضربه جبريل. جبريل will dislike that individual. ثم ينادي في أهل السماء. Then Jibreel will call to the people of the heaven to announce to them, Allah dislikes so and so. Then the anger of Allah will descend on that individual. The anger of Allah will descend on that individual. May Allah make us those who Allah loves. May Allah make us those who fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم ولسائر المسلمين كلهم وغفور رحيم. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا. تقوى الله the fear of Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, we recite in every Friday, يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته. O you who believe, اتقوا الله fear your Lord حق تقاته true fear. ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. You will not die unless you are Muslim. You will not leave this world as disbeliever, but you will not leave this world that Allah, you have a place. You have a place in hereafter. You have a place, permanent place. ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. Sayyidina Abdullah ibn Abbas interpreted this verse and said, it means to obey Allah and not disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he said, to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and not forget about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There are people who are forgetting about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wa in yushkara fala yukfar. It means also to be thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and not to be those who are disgraced, who do not even know what Allah has given them, those who do not recognize the gift they have. The gift they have for free with no in return charge. So you should give to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala honor. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most honorable on this universe. There's no other entity that is equal to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the honor only belongs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They value material. They don't make sujood to Allah. They don't make rukuk to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anhu said, Al-Taqwa means to recite Quran, the book of Allah. Al-Khawfu min al-Jalil, to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to follow the guidance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala what He has given you, to be ready for the day of reckoning. This is what Taqwa Allah means. Taqwa Allah means that we really connect our life to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is not hard. It's not hard working. It's easy. We connect ourselves. We connect ourselves to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we become people who always do follow the rules of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We don't want to be those who break the rule of Allah, who are really doing things that are shameful in this world and do not feel shame of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but hide from human beings. May Allah make us those who love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahumma salli wa sallim ala muslimin. Allahumma salli wa sallim ala muslimin. Allahumma la tad'alna fi maqamina hadha dhanban illa ghafarta. Wa la marina illa afaita. Inna Allah ya'muru bil adli wa ihsani wa ita'i dhil qurba. Wa inna al fahsha'i wal munkari wal baghi. Ya'idhukum alaikum tadhakkarun fadhkullahi yadhkurkum. Wa la dhikrullah akbar wa aqimish shalah.
Sorry, turn on. It's quick. It's already on.
Yeah, so we'll finish it.